It's a video game that is called Timespinner. Why was she playing? There we go. Alright, so what were we doing before? Give me a second. Ideally, I would have had everything done before I started playing, but alright. So, let's see, where I last left off, I have no idea. What are we doing here? I killed a boss, unlocked new parts of the map, I can't go there, those need different key cards that I don't have. This room. Something tells me that I couldn't go there for a reason. Doesn't hurt checking. I feel like that was like a double jump or something. Passed. I got double jump. Right, that's the last thing that's happened. Alright, so we came here to do stuff that I didn't finish in terms of double jump. So we want to go... here. Oh, the volume couldn't be any louder. Oh, there's that bass. Boo-doop, boo-doop. Oh, hey. What have I already got from this? I think it's interesting that these treasure chests respawn. What's here? Another save. Awkward spot. Doo doo. Now, really useful owl. Doo-doo. Oh, I forgot I got double jump now. Hey! Warp. Oh boy, whole new area. I'll chill out here, why not? We're in the future. I don't assume there's anything to do here. Seems like everything I need to do is in the past. A, I don't have that. Sandbox. There's something here? B key card. Wonder who that was. I highly doubt that's a corpse from the past. Alright, well, that gave me a key card for B. There's a B door here. I'm gonna go this way. What is, is this a A? That's a B key card. Is this the cool thing about Metroidvanias is... you, like, there's like these, always these places that you want to see. I think this is A. Yeah, it's A. It's like, I've seen it, but I don't know what's here. Let's see what's here. Oh, that couldn't have been any better, for the most part. What's there? History. Oh, this is the Cure. So why is this a... I read this though. So I thought I did. Ready. Alright, so that is a cure. I think that's A at the bottom here. So, a thing disappeared. It was, I think, blue. One damage! Why not? Jump into everything else in this game. Alright. Odd figures. This is interesting. Lost his son in another timeline. Huh, so is there like a... No. Wait a minute. Okay. I feel like there should be a new area coming up soon. Let's see, there's a warp. Oh, these are... Oh, I know, Ram. It's where the sirens are in the past. So so there might be water. Oh, what are you? Are you effective? You're not. What about you? The fire is effective. Well, it's not acid, so I know it doesn't hurt me. Sword is just so powerful. Stuff is all weak. I don't even know, what is it that I'm fighting again? Oh, it's a upgraded slime. I mean, yeah, I should be using fire. So here's the elevator. What would have been the elevator? Huh. He did something different. No, he did not. I wonder if he shoots poison. Ah! I got a bunch of these dang antidotes. Might as well. Oh, okay. Attacking cancels it out. Well, he's doomed. Opa. That attack is just so freaking good. All right. Hooray! E. I guess it's automatically equipped then. Oh, snap! Maybe that's... Those attacks hurt you, by the way. This couldn't be faster. Yeah. What the heck am I supposed to do? Oh, snap. I don't know what you're supposed to do to dodge that. Now who's gonna... It's an antidote. I'm just saying... I mean... Wow! It even goes through the wall. Yeah, what are you supposed to do with that? Oh, I could time... Time freeze. So the water is not worth it. Good to know. Stay away from me. I bet that attack probably poisons. Okay, so let's look at these dang things. The shattered orb, main... I thought I put the other one, the iron orb. Oh, okay. Yeah, I messed up. This thing, I've never even used it. Iron orb, colossal blade. That's fine. Blade orb, shattered orb, flames, this thingy. Yep. All right. There we go. Oh, whoa. Whoa. I've never used this at all. I didn't know. Thought it was a... It's not... I mean, it's like the sword. It's actually not going to be effective. Well, snap. That means that this thing is trash and I got to go back to the fire one. Can even use fire underwater. Oh. That's dumb. Wait, what? Oh, I thought it said it could be material. Get that luck up. I'm sure fire underwater is a bad idea. Look how slow this is. I mean, yeah, it's water, I get it. My owl's just chillin'. I have no business to ever go back. So I need one of those, like, a thing that says it's complete. What color would that be? Green. Okay. I have double jump and a water thing. That required a different key. Alright, I'm going back to the past. Next up, that's the water area. Yeah, let's go. Oh, that was stuff that killed him in one hit. I love getting items, man. I'm a hoarder. I'm never going to use these things, too. Probably just going to sell them. Alright, let's see where this goes. The sand in the past. I never use it either. I knew it. Mushroom. I don't mind leveling this up. It's not that weak. I mean, it is, but it's not. Oh, you know what? If I should have the... this thing. Boop boop boop. Why was that thing there, though? It doesn't do anything. One hit. You need release? You sure do. Well, there wasn't in the anything in the future, nothing in the past. Aura. I'm assuming that's my magic points. Nothing is here. Eh, whatever. I forgot I've got double jump. Mushroom, I find all the time now. Give me that, OJ. Oh, I didn't even, not even paying attention. Next up, we want to go there. Yeah? Yeah. Oh, but that chest isn't back. Oh wow, that does that's super effective. There's nothing in here. Is there a down here? I don't feel there is. Friend. I was like, what was that thing falling off his face? That's a new area. I hear a thing. Oh. They're fast. You won't be able to avoid them. Okay. Well, there was this other spot I could have gone. Imagine that. Just running on the ground. Nothing. I wonder if we're gonna drain this in the drain this in the past and then be a place to go in the future or present. Yeah, because this is the I have a freeze. Oh yeah, absolutely. Because you never fall for that. I should see if this is kills. Nope, this does damage. Stuff like that should just kill you, man. There's enough of this hand-holding stuff. Very nice. Yeah. Wait, oh, it's a jacket. Cool. I was like, I'm keeping my luck stuff. Nah. But over here, I knew it. I was like, one of these... Barbed enemy. Whoa! There's my best friend. Damn, that thing moves so fast. I love to move half as fast as it does. Something's here. Oh, that was like some special area of interest. So I swam past all of that. I can go straight left, though. I want one of those as a pet, man. They're so freaking cute. Alright, I want to go... It wasn't here. It was here. Alright, so two lefts down... The water part that I missed. Oh, okay, so that blue area was a new spot. So we want to go down. Gotta be a dead end. Ice. This is not the right one. It's level 6 with 19 damage. This is level. Well, let's see. All of these orbs. Oh god, it's look at this trash. Look at this. It's used. That's bad. That's pretty bad. Can I? Oh man. Ice is bad. I'm sure there's gonna be a point I'm gonna need it, but yeah, it's no good. I thought he was dead. Another warp. Oh, this is okay. This is that place where that dude fell down and gave me the key card. Oh. You can die. I don't know what that was. I knew there was a save here. I think there's a save exactly in the past over here. What is this thing? Spine vor. I just want to see what its effect. Oh, why don't I just. I think it's cray. Oh, I can't attack that. I had to attack the bulb. It would have made it harder if you had to, could only attack the bulb. Now you have double jump. Why not make it? Oh. I could have attacked with the thing. Yeah. I can say that. Like, that's what I'm talking about. Because we have double jump by now. Why just make it that I could, you know, not use it? That thing is annoying. What do they think, people aren't gonna check up here? His ectoplasm's not even the, Whoopa, I'm not falling for that. Wrong attack. I keep thinking it's a sword. Give me your drugs. I love the twist. That's, oh, I didn't think the fire would be effective on a wavern, because why? This is probably, I need to go back and get this quest. I'm sure the quest that I need to do that involves me killing and, well. I can't reach that. Whoa. I'm not getting back up there. You're not a friend. You are not a friend. Oh, maybe this other direction leads to a way back up. Yeah, that's what I thought. Save point or something? Alright. All that for an antidote. Yeah, but who called it? It just made sense. Oh, hey. Life up? Hey, didn't know that. Uh-huh, and I already see it connecting right there. Yep, that made sense. So you just do not want to fall to the very bottom. Yeah, it doesn't see it. I don't see it, rather. Save point? Hey. Starting to get in the... A lot of this just seems very samey. I feel like if I haven't been here before, it's like, I'm getting an idea of how they design these maps. I've already cleared all of that, so we can't make that across jump. I forgot. It's fire attack. Gosh, is this dumb? The sword is literally the best thing. You know what I'm gonna do? I never use that. But what's the point? It shoots a shot. Like, I might as well just use the sword. It has more range and everything. I mean, more vertical range. And it pierces. The shots don't. That's one thing. I'm, like, there's some clearly powerful abilities, and there's some that are just not. Alright, so I can't make this. Nope. Alright. Another one. Slices foes with the supersonic gusts of wind. I gotta get... Give me an orb and everything. Okay, so that's, well, we'll see how this one goes. Oh, let's see here. It's fast. It's short range. Let's see how far. Okay, it's you hit with just that little line. I'm just trying to test it. Yeah, you hit with just the line. You're not a friend! Let's go back and figure out what he is. Ancient Frail. It's old. And it attacked me. That's all I need. That's all I know or care. What was it? What difference does it make? I think dies fast. I just want to see what item it drops. I could probably look for other ones elsewhere. I like this because it attacks. Look how fast. Look at that deeps. Look at the deeps. I just realized the bats, the owl is also doing wind damage. Look at the deeps! You can't. When I don't have to move, it's just better. Well, hold on. Yeah, deeps are faster. Even this thing is weaker. It's just better. Thank you. I can just mash it really fast. Oh, this might take a while. Give me that. Mother Pearl. Okay, whatever. Bodo. Oh crap. Oh. Well, I always go left, right? Figured I might as well just restart my recording. Anyway, so what are we doing here? I fell down. Hello, friend. Oh yeah, this is just too good. This is too good. Even if it's weaker, you're not. Wait, what do you do? Whoa, that's it. Oh wow. Oh yeah, this is too easy. When this thing gets strong, man, it's over. New area, so that means the other one was, actually, if there's a new area, I can go ahead and get the, warp. Alright. It's just too good! This is too good! Literally as fast as you can press it, even if it's not very strong. 15 damage, 5, 10 damage. I'm not even using items that are make it strong. You know, I can take off the orbs. Let's put on the let's keep it on there. I feel like I've already been here. Antidote. Said poison in my head. Alright, we still moving. It's just too good. It punches, it attacks just as fast while crouching. Is this poisonous? Okay, just making sure. Nothing. A room full of nothing. What are you? Let's see first of all if, okay. Just want to make sure. I don't get a lot of leeway when it comes to this attack with, in terms of finding walls. I was going to say, save should definitely be close by. You're the boss right there. In fact, I should probably... Whoa. I wish I could send this up. Oh, wow, that rapes. Yeah, I'm gonna need to teleport back and see if they have any new quests for me. All right. But there's no warp. Eh. Okay. All right. Do you sell stuff? No. Oh, they do give me items. I could do a hammer too. I like that and that. Impale foes with a row of ice spikes. Nah. I think this one. And just because I got the hammer, the axe version. Alright, so let's see what these things look like. Yeah, it's just a hammer version. This is exactly what I thought it was. somewhat. I'm actually fine the way this is. The hammer is actually stronger. With the blade, though! Anyway. Well, she didn't give me anything. Hey. Well, I got that. So damage goes down by a little bit, defense goes up by a bit. All damage goes down by one. I don't know what fortitude is. Meh, I like damage. Oh, what are the items we got here? Maybe it's in journal. I'm pretty sure I have the feather. Yeah, feather and siren ink. Alright, they gotta leave and come back. Thank you. Well, did I get a quest out of that?
Mm-hmm.
Right, that's where the boss is. What is this? What does the silver mean? There's a bunch of rooms that I remember that I didn't get all the treasures in, and they're no longer findable. But I know there's something like these room. Let's try teleporting there. Whoa. Are you serious? That's broken. Alright, well I found my new main weapon. Let's try here. Oh, it's not very strong. Okay. It's not practical to do this, but it's still pretty cool. Tank everything because reasons. Give me that 10. Contact damage. Okay. You know, maybe they weren't here. Maybe they're over here. I don't know. I feel like I'll just go through the... I always have a warp shard. Slow but stronger.
Oh boy.
Forgot about this. Whoa. I could have. This is so easy! Those time powers, man. The time powers are just so easy. Make everything easy. Going now. This here. Oh no, I can't make that jump. So. I'm gonna have to run through like the entirety of this to find those areas that I couldn't get to. What's this right here? Let's figure that out. It's probably faster to defeat him with a sword or something. I can't select click again. Yeah, I knew it'd be a cutscene. All I needed to do was get one. You didn't give me anything. Okay, you just take my silver ore. Alright, let's keep heading right. Oh yeah, the water. Oh, they are not weak against that. Where do I want to go from here? Wherever that is. There's nothing over there. That's the, okay. Why can't I, the crow is here too. I want to buy this. I'm anal like that. It's probably something you fall to. Can't expect anything to be here of value anyway. Oh, you're gone. But she helped me get up here. You're still alive? There's no point. I mean, that's nice. Does this really do anything? I just want to see what that guy was that shot that attack at me. I probably killed him the last time. Unless he teleported all the way over here. Oh, this pierce is useful. Just touching him. To get smart with it, but I don't have any Damn it. Made it. You can die where you at.
Dang it.
I need a few more of those. Glad I came this way. Thought that was the princess. Where are we looking in terms of map coverage? 63. Just want to make sure. Interesting. So the sword goes all the way through. The axe does not. It does so much damage, though. I thought I already explored all of this stuff. I'm at the farm of these guys at some point. One more. I was pretty sure. There it is. Maybe there's something up there. No, it's blocked off, but it can't hurt to check. There is something up there. Oh, I know how I'm supposed to do this. Dang, creative. They're very creative with these puzzles. I'm gonna get a lot of sand for killing these guys. I knew I was gonna get chaos. I should have went ahead and just used the should be a save spot. Called it. That would lead me to believe that something mean is over here. Yeah. I just gotta make sure I don't get chaos again. Oh, God damn it. They put him in a position where you can't really do anything about it. I don't have anything that attacks low like that, except the crummy ice. See if I can do this. Basically, I gotta freeze them twice. You know, I don't think I had the robe. I had the hat, though. Yeah, I didn't think so. Damage goes up, but that luck. Damn it! Oh, fuck me! No. Come on, dude. Okay, I don't know. I don't know if that's one, that one's possible to get like that. I don't think I can get high enough. Well, I do have the ice orb. Let's just see if that does anything. See if it just freezes enemies. I don't think it does. Really? Whatever. I'm gonna try that another time. What was that? 32 versus Oh god, I thought I got rid of you. Okay, so first one's iron. And then this one. I feel like I should do shattered orb. Just change over to the sword thingy. I can. The hammer is just so strong, though. It's strong! I love that. You know what? But I don't need. It's not that strong. Now, what does Scythe Ring do? I don't think that actually does anything. Yeah, that doesn't do anything. I actually don't ever need this. Should have the Pyro Ring. It's fine for this, though. But for this... I want to put the Tailwind Ring on. Crap. Oh, it's the lady herself. I want to put the hammer. I'm facing the wrong way. Oh, God, this and you're on fire, wench. would kill her, man. Set your hair on fire. Where do I go from here? Left. Oh, just one move, one thing. Interesting. Interested. I got this, not bad. I don't need a ranged attack, though, because this is too easy. What do we got here? That was my... I guess I don't mind it, but I'll stick with Shattered Orb. They give you a lot. They give you a lot of these. I mean, this game, I feel like, can't be too long. Oh, this is the last time I see her, but... Oh, wait, there was an up. I missed it. I can't get up there. Okay. Alright, we probably should head back to that other place. Oh, let me put a... thing there, a thing there. Oh, purple shops. So let's, remove. Red is bosses. Let's just use this one. Yeah, I think this is area of interest. There's no warp from here all the way there. Let's drop straight down. God, that killed him. Just trying to figure out how to get to that, Oh, the handle doesn't hit him. Just the head. Makes sense. Wait a minute. I didn't even go up over there. Ugh. There wasn't a single war. There's probably one right there, but... Alright, so I actually need to go up no more, all the way to the right. Something tells me that I didn't do this for... I guess I was, see what he does. He's gonna punch him. Might as well try a different one. Oh, he shoots a freaking ball! Gotta start leveling up these other orbs, I'm sure. This is not where I want to go. I want to go down and then to the right. Oh, I just can't go here, apparently. Alright. Give me that 50. Yeah, man. Shoot. Don't know how to get that one. I don't think there's gonna be a triple jump, though. Alright, let's head back to you. Right. Alright, I'm going to run this last quest, and then I'm going to go ahead and call it. It's been a little bit. I wish you could pan the map. You cannot. Probably attack a little faster than that. I think there's only one. So this, where the sword can attack multiple guys, the hammer is just stronger. I'll probably go back to the sword. Whoa! Came out of nowhere. Breast, or a breast. But how many did I need? Okay, I got exactly as much. Oh, I got the other thing. Piece of crap. So if you're playing this game, stack the luck. Find stuff so much faster. Probably increase the drop rate by 1 or something. 1%. We'll talk about what those things are useful for. They wanted to see what I got. Obtain an orb without breaking. I wonder what that clock means. Alright, well, that's it for this. I'll jump on tomorrow. You all take care.